Hi, I'm Marsha with Leave a Legacy. I'm here today to share with you how to clean your slides. So the first thing is you do not want to clean your slides with water, as that could actually remove the image from your slide. So the most simple thing to use is a microfiber cloth. And all you have to do is give it a simple wipe on each side and wipe the loose dust off of it, and then it's ready to scan. However, if you have more stubborn grime on there and that does not come off with a simple dusting like that, what we recommend is purchasing some anti-stat film cleaner and using a smooth microfiber cloth. And so what you do is just lightly moisten your cloth and wipe it onto both surfaces of your slide. And you know, if it's especially stuck on there, you just keep wiping away until it disappears. This solution is somewhat expensive to purchase, and it is kind of smelly because it's alcohol-based. That's why it does not ruin the image on your slide. So you do want to make sure that you do it in a well-ventilated area. If you don't want to bother with doing all this cleaning yourself, you are more than welcome to ship it to Leave a Legacy or bring it in, and we will do all of the cleaning for you of all your slides. And then we digitize it and give you a digital copy. So we hope you've enjoyed our little video today about cleaning slides.